Welcome to Crawdaddy's Custom Crankbaits. Tonight I'm going to paint one of these, they call them some kind of musky bait. Really never seen them. I bought some of them. I think I bought four of them just to have and paint. I'm going to put a little bit, I went ahead and primed it in black. I'm going to take some Alclad aluminum. Take my netting. I'm probably gonna hold it like this. It's gonna be easier to paint. I may try to just get a good bright color on it. I'm trying not to come all the way as bright to the end because I want to leave a little shadow cast to it. I'm thinking I'm going to do the bottom white, but right now we're just going to go ahead and do it with a silver or aluminum. And I ran out. I'll go ahead and do it all just in case I change my mind and might want to leave it to silver or aluminum. I'm really thinking about maybe doing across the top. Not 100% sure. I don't know if I want to use shade shift or just inks. And I don't know. Be hard to tie them lines in with the other ones. I can tell you that much. I'm going to wrap it while I go with that material. All this is a loofah that I cut up. You can stretch it and make your scales out of it, put it in one of those rings. But when I was going to wrap it while I go, it wasn't going to give me even looking scales. So I decided to use the ring. I was really thinking about doing some kind of blue on the top. If I do that, I'm gonna have to paint that white or something. Decisions. I'm gonna take some of this Bombay ink. Cleaned out or not. This really gives you a nice looking color. It's just leaf green. Nothing spectacular, but when you put it on it, it just makes it a nice color. make sure I got it same spot on both sides. I'll go ahead and put some black with a couple drops. It's just black ink. Trying to darken in the eye. I don't want to take away that green ring going around there. I've got the black, so I might as well go ahead and put my dot in there I want. I remember where I got these from. I just thought they were neat and just wanted to try one of them or a couple of them. So just gonna bring this black. I was like, why am I so low? My seat was down. Makes a difference. Just trying to figure out what color sheet shift I want to go with. I really kind of like it black. This one is gold, green, and blue. I know what that one is. That's blue and purple. Mauve, purple, and orange. Gold, green, and magenta. Supernova, I know what that is. Dude, that's orange and yellow, blue and aqua, yellow, greenish, blue. And I don't know, I really like that thing black. I think I'm gonna leave it black. I think, gosh, shade shift makes it look neat, but sometimes it's just bait looks nice the way it is, and there's no sense in adding anything to it. But those two colors together, man, just make that thing just pop. I think I'm gonna leave the bottom the metal color anyway. I don't think I'm gonna add white. I was, but I think I'm just gonna leave it shiny. I don't think I have any decent eyes. That size. I need to order some. I don't know what they are, what size they are. Majority of the eyes I use are number 5s and 6s for majority, until you get something like this and it's a little bit bigger eye. Well, those ain't gonna be near big enough. But we're gonna try them and use them probably. Yeah, if I can keep a hold of it, and not lose them. Crap, there it is, stuck on the side of the thing. I thought it fell on the floor or on the table. Some of them you can't get to stick, and some of them can't let, won't let go. And we're gonna go with them eyes. But yeah, I'm gonna leave it black. I just like, it looks nice being black. Once I put that epoxy on, it's just gonna make that green really pop out. But anyway, that's what I had tonight at Crawdaddy's. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Thanks for watching, and we'll be seeing you next time.